Hello, this is Dragonicfire, and
Skeleton's Fix.
Welcome you back to After the Fact of Train Escape Bomb Survival and Little Big
Planet. That was actually pretty fun.
I'll favor it.
Train Escape.
Hardest shark survival ever. Ever.
Shark survival.
I dare you to kill it or run.
Oh, I remember this. We had to run from the sharks, and we always got freaking killed.
I like Shark Hotel the best. That was always fun. Did he mark up my cool shades?
I don't know. Shark survival. Always.
Are you ready?
No.
Save cool shades. It's like the T-Rex.
Go cool shades, go! Yeah, you didn't want more shit.
I dealt some damage. I'm gonna look for Shark Hotel. And then, after this, we'll... Me and Skeleton Sphinx will grab some food.
Food? I love food. Did you find Shark Hotel?
No. Hotel Shark Bomb Survival. I think that's it. Trying to find the one me and Sages played.
Which one was that?
Hotel Shark Bomb Survival, something around there. Yeah, this is it. Follow me. Let's go.
Oh, you fuck.
Come on, let's go. Everyone on the bed.
Okay, how the fuck do you jump up there?
Get away from that. I'm on the bed. This is my bed. This is Cool Shades' bed. You want a pillow? You want the nightlight?
Where's he at?
Over there. What are you doing? You're safer here.
Going down.
Oh shit. Hi, Sharky. Follow me, over here. Everyone on the toilet. Roar! They want you, Skeleton Sphinx. It's after you. They want you.
Dude, that's the water.
I know that's the water.
We're sinking!
Get him, Skeleton Sphinx. You know you want to. I'm gonna start crossing. Oh shit.
Yeah. You do that.
I can't believe Cool Shades died. Why didn't you save Cool Shades?
I could save Cool. Fuck.
Go! It's up to you. Go, my pupil. Use the power of Cool Shades. The power of Cool Shades compels you. Let's go. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. Okay. Everyone, on the bed.
You're saying the bed's gonna save us?
Yep, the beds will save us. First off, this is my pillow.
This one's mine.
Oh, they're both mine. They're both mine. Get off my bed. You're gonna die.
Did he die already?
No, he's still there. See? He's... Now he's dead. See? Told you the bed would save us. Use this as cover.
Oh god. This looks like it's gonna be a shitty... Don't you dare smack me off. Dude, you're gay! You are gay! Oh god.
See? It was all our plan. All in the plan. Cool Shade, has Cool Shades ever steered you wrong?
Yes. Oh sh.
It's up to you, Skeleton Sphinx.
Oh fuck me. Oh fuck me. I got double ass there.
You got double ass? Let's go, Cool Shades. Help him up, Skeleton.
You guys get up. My lamb. He wants to get up on the Peppa again. He's like,
oh, jump on that. We were here first. We are sharing this bed now, me and Cool Shades. That is my new name now, Cool Shades. Oh god. Oh god.
Haha, you did.
No, I'm not.
Oh god.
Stop shaking the bed.
Is that me? He's dead.
Look at that shark, he's just getting feisty over there.
Oh god.
Have fun.
I will. I bet they're gonna let me survive.
I'm gonna get squished. I need some air. Oh fuck me. Shark's coming after Cool Shades. You're still hanging onto the bed after all this time. Let go of it. It's not gonna save you now.
I'll wait for the opportunity.
You're dead. Run, swim.
Yeah! Yeah, the bed's the flickers. Oh shit, that was not. Oh god.
He's like, yeah, fuck, stop fucking cheating. Get him, shark, get him! Rape him. He butt raped you.
I survived, though. Longer than all of you.
Yeah, in these kind of levels, it's really, you have to be lucky.
I, come on, you fuckhead.
No, this is my bed.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
I told you, this is my bed. Get your own bed. Cool Shade shares with no one.
Cool Shade's bed. Alright, fuck you guys. I'll be over here.
You grab it. Help. He's stuck. Cool Shades will save you.
Fine, I get the freaking sofa.
Fine.
Fine.
Fine. You look like a freaking king
toad. Is he really stuck?
I don't know. How do you know that's a he?
She? Now you're stuck.
No, I'm not. Yes I am. Oh shit.
I got on the bed.
Oh fuck me.
I can go to the bed. Yeah, I got your bed. I got your bed.
Go ninja! We'll be right back, viewers. This is Dragonicfire and
Skeleton Sphinx.
Signing off. Have a good day.